Hi, my name's Agent Schroder, and today I'm going to help you back up your files from your Windows computer to the cloud. There are several cloud backup options available, but today we're going to be using Microsoft OneDrive. Having a backup of your important documents and personal photos is critical to have. In the event of something unexpectedly happening to your computer, a backup plan will give you a peace of mind. Utilizing Microsoft OneDrive as part of your plan will allow you to follow the 3-2-1 backup plan that I recommend, which basically just means you have at least 3 copies of the data, store the copies on at least 2 different types of storage, and store at least 1 copy offsite. Another benefit of Microsoft OneDrive is that you can have access to your data just about anywhere. You can use a web browser or even access it on your smartphone or tablet using the Microsoft OneDrive mobile app. All right, here's what you'll need: a Windows computer, Microsoft OneDrive account, and a mobile device. Today, I'm going to be using a Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio with Windows 11 and a Google Pixel 6. Windows 11 comes with OneDrive already installed and includes the basic plan with 5 GB of online storage. If you need access to more storage space, you can increase your storage capacity for an additional cost with Microsoft's additional plan options like Microsoft 365. Which actually is pretty cool, because with Microsoft 365, you also get some additional features like Office apps, advanced security, and more to go with an added 1 TB of cloud storage space. All right, let's get started. The first thing we will want to do is get OneDrive set up. You may have already done this during the Windows 11 setup process, but let's double check. First, click on the Start button to bring up the Start menu. If you don't see OneDrive in the pinned area of the Start menu, you can either click on All Apps and find it, or just type OneDrive in the search bar at the top of the Start menu. Once you find OneDrive, click on the icon to open it. Great! The Setup OneDrive screen should appear. Type your email address that you have associated with your Microsoft account and click on Sign In. Okay, next, type your password for your account and click on Sign In. Now, you should know that your OneDrive folder screen allows you to select where you would like your OneDrive folder to be located on your computer. You can click on Next to keep the default location, or click on Change Location if you want to choose somewhere else for the folder. Now, this is the best time to change the default location if necessary, so make sure to take some time to decide what's best for you before moving on. All right, I'm going to keep the default location and then click on Next. The next screen allows you to select folders to back up to OneDrive. You can keep the default options or remove the ones you do not want. The default for OneDrive is Desktop, Documents, and Pictures. This means that files supported by OneDrive saved in these locations will not only save on your computer, but also be synchronized with your cloud storage. Pretty neat. After you've decided, click on Continue. The OneDrive app will now walk you through getting to know how to use OneDrive. Click on Next to move to the next screen. Here, you'll see that OneDrive allows you to share access to folders and files with other people. This is great to be able to collaborate with others or show off your latest photo. Click on Next to move to the next screen. With OneDrive, you can have your files ready when you are. Online only means the files won't take up space on your computer. On this device makes the file available when you open it. Your computer will download a copy so you can make changes. Lastly, the always available option will keep the file on your computer and always uploaded to OneDrive. Lots of information, but way to stick with it. Okay, go ahead and click on Next to move to the next screen. Like I mentioned earlier, Microsoft offers a OneDrive mobile app for your smartphone or tablet. This will allow you to access your files and work on them while on the go. Click on the Get Mobile App button if you would like to have a link texted or emailed to you. If you want to get the app another time, click on the Later button. Clicking on the Open My OneDrive Folder option will close the setup window and open an Explorer window showing your OneDrive contents. Your computer is now backing up your information that are in those folders. Let's not forget about accessing files from your mobile device. Once you get the OneDrive mobile app installed on your device, open it and tap on the Sign In option. Now, type in the same email address that you used to set up OneDrive in your computer and tap on the right arrow. Then, type in your password for your Microsoft account and tap on Sign In. OneDrive may give you some information about new features. Feel free to tap on See All Features to know more. I'm going to tap on Got It for now. If you're wondering, OneDrive on your smartphone or tablet automatically backs up your photos and videos. This will make these available on your other devices that have OneDrive. You can turn this on now or do it later. Since we're focused on getting your computer backed up, I'm going to choose the later option, for now. Now, we should be at the home screen. If you tap on the Files option, you can see the files and folders that are set up for backup from your computer. Now you can access this information even when you're away from your computer. There you have it. We were able to get Microsoft OneDrive set up on a Windows 11 computer and have it start backing up the very important files. Having that peace of mind, knowing your files are backed up, is a great feeling. To learn about other ways to back up your files, such as a USB drive or a NAS, check out the links below. Hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.